Hey guys, what's going on? It's Tyler here. Just been hanging out at Peter's house. We had Thanksgiving together. And Peter lives in upstate Connecticut. He's got a nice house kind of in like farm country. But, you know, I'm going to be going down to South Carolina again tomorrow. But I just wanted to record this video. So in the past 6 months, Peter and I, we did a little experiment where we kind of tested out some different business models. Our main business is doing affiliate marketing. But in this experiment, we tested bringing on a bunch of agency clients. And I just kind of want to share with you the result of kind of what happened and kind of what my findings were, right? So we took on, basically what happened is we took on about 10 agency clients all at once. And let me kind of share the results of what happened. So out of these 10 agency clients, about a third of them just were terrible. Like their offers and whatever they were doing, there was just no way that it was going to work with them. And another third of them were good deals and we were able to get them profitable. However, the clients, something came up. Like, for example, in one of the deals, we got it profitable and we were going to start scaling, but the client, I guess the company had a bunch of investors and they couldn't decide on where they wanted to allocate their budget and decided that they didn't want to allocate it towards running Facebook ads. So it is what it is. In another case, we got it profitable and the client shut us out of their ad account and kind of took over the campaign themselves, which was really crappy and, you know, really made me pissed off when that happened. You know, but generally speaking, my findings with running the ad agency business model versus affiliate marketing, let me explain the difference. So an ad agency, you're running ads on the client's dime, right? And typically how you make money is it's about 10% of the ad spend gets paid out to the agency. So that's the traditional kind of ad agency approach to doing Facebook ads. With affiliate marketing, it's different. With affiliate marketing, you put up your own money and you get paid basically when you generate a lead or a sale. So let's say that the client has agreed to pay $50 a lead, then, you know, essentially what you should do is try to, you know, run your Facebook ads to acquire those leads at under $50. And that's how you make money with affiliate marketing. Peter's here in the background. Say what's up, Peter.
Hey guys, how's it going?
So what was I saying? So those are the two different approaches to doing the agency. You know, typically with the affiliate marketing, one reason why it's so good is because it's so fluid. Like if something doesn't work, it's not a big deal because you might be signed up to an affiliate network where there's, you know, dozens of offers to promote and they kind of expect you to jump around a lot. So, you know, if something doesn't work, your affiliate manager is probably going to suggest that you switch over to something else or whatever. And it doesn't really affect the client because typically with an affiliate relationship, you don't even personally know the client, right? If you're just running through an affiliate network. And even if you are running direct, the clients understand that affiliates, you know, they just get paid for the results. And if they don't want to run, it's up to them. So, you know, what I really disliked about the agency model was the fact that once you got these clients, you were kind of married to them, you know, and if something didn't work out, like if something went wrong with the deal, you were kind of stuck with them in a sense. And, you know, it really just wasn't ideal. So, you know, we had people do unethical things to us. We had deals that just straight up were never going to work out because they just weren't good enough deals or whatever. And a couple of them worked out actually and were profitable, but you know, out of the 10, we ended up actually dropping all of the agency clients. And, you know, Peter and I, we have our internal media buying team in our company. And for years and years, our internal media buying team has just been running affiliate campaigns. But we reallocated some of our media buyers to some of these agency deals. And, you know, when they didn't work out, we just ended up, you know, moving the media buyers back to the affiliate campaigns and so on and so forth. So, you know, it was really just a test for us to see if the agency business model was something that we liked and wanted to pursue. And, you know, needless to say, our findings is that the agency model, we really didn't like at all. And, you know, we really prefer just running campaigns as affiliates because, like I said, it's a lot more fluid And, you know, another reason why is because when you get successful as an affiliate, you can typically scale up very, very, very quickly. An issue that we ran into was when we got this agency deal profitable, we wanted to scale up and the client's like, okay, let me talk to my board of investors. Let me see if we can allocate a budget to your guys' agency. It's like, come on, you know, we just put all this work and allocated all of our time and energy into making this work with you. And now you don't even want to scale, right? So that was basically our findings, guys. You know, let me know what you're up to. If you're an affiliate, comment below. If you're running an agency, comment below. You know, let me know what you think about this and let me know if you found similar things. Okay, guys, well, I'm going to sign off here and get back to work, but I'll see you in the next video.